What is this place?
My settlement.
In pain.
I led my people here, promised them a new life.
Call this home.
An escape from the madness and misery across the sea. For some time you were happy.
Like us? We were happy. Until here.
Then the volcano and the darkness came.
The monster started enslaving people.
Ildtögr stalks my settlement when night falls. She tramples our crops and kills what little livestock we've left. We're starving.
Why don't you leave?
We've tried.
They failed.
No matter how far we get by day, as night falls, she hunts us down. And there are children here. People too weak to run. We're trapped. Night on night, our numbers fall.
Is asking you to help. No, he isn't. They need you. They are dead if they don't fight back.
एक बार जरा उधर भी जाके देख लिया जाए, शायद वो ही फोकस करने को मिले। पर होगा क्या उससे, नो आइडिया, बट देखते हैं। घूम के इधर ही आ गए।
Look, can you see them, Senna? Cracks, cracks in the ground.
The land is broken.
Ildtögr made them.
She did this.
The giants, they hunt at night.
The sun.
It's going down.
She's coming.
The light is fading.
Be careful.
भाई कौवे की भी क्या डिटेल दी है, रियली। अरे कुछ है क्या? बोला बोला बोला
time of Grettir's kinsman Thorgrim, there was a terrible famine. No crops could be grown, and the fish fled the nets. It lasted years, and the people were desperate. There was no respite even in spring, since terrible gales from the north would rise up and set in for weeks. This is a cold and unforgiving land, Sinua.
gods. What a ruin. Where is everyone?
On the rocks. High. Safe. Rito, I can't reach them.
You should have joined us when we offered you the chance.
There is no honor in the path you've chosen.
Say that again, old man, and I'll gut you like a fish.
Thorgestr, have a look around you. Have a thought as to who your real enemy is.
What does he mean? Who is the real enemy?
The giants are the real enemy.
No honor. He said there was no honor in the enslaver's path.
Which path did he choose?
This place has secrets.
She needs to find out.
I think ये जो जहाँ धुआं निकल रहा है ना, वहाँ पे जाना होगा अपन लोगों को.
She can see the thread that binds the world. Can feel its hidden pulse. And knows when that pulse quickens. She feels it now. Tremor on her skin, a being taking shape. Something is coming.
What is it?
Rising from beneath the earth. He knows. He can sense it too.
Can you feel it? Can she?
She can feel it. She brings the rage. She's coming back. It's coming.
Wait.
Ildoiga.
She destroyed and she will destroy again.
He knows.
She's here.
You need to run. Run! Run!
She's here. Let's go.
भाई जमीन हटने लगी है, भागना पड़ेगा इनको. बस कहाँ और कैसे भागना है ये नहीं पता भाई. जमीन फटने लगी. भाग 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 भाई भाग. भाई हमें तो ये भी नहीं पता भागना कहाँ है. आई थिंक जहाँ रास्ता दिख रहा है वहीं भागूं. ये तो लावा के पास आ गया भागते भागते. वे भाई रन 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 ओनली रन. पर कहाँ रन. अरे बाप रे बाप. भाई ये जाइंट कौन है भाई. ये क्या अजीब बला है. ये क्या बला है भाई. बड़ी खतरनाक बला है ये जो भी है. इतने बड़े जाइंट को इतू से उससे क्या फर्क पड़ेगा. अरे भाई अब तुझे कौन बचाएगा. मॉन्स्टर है ये. कब से ये मॉन्स्टर है. ये तो पक्का है. लेकिन ये कैसे मॉन्स्टर हो सकती है. ओह तीर चला दिया। गुड भाई, पर कोई फायदा हुआ नहीं आई थिंक। अबे कितना बड़ा हाथ है इसका।
There are some wills so strong they dream a new world. A hell of their own.
भाई साहब कितनी बड़ी मॉन्स्टर थी ये। इस भाई इमेजिन नहीं कर सकते कितनी बड़ी खतरनाक थी वो, कितनी बड़ी थी। अब ऐसे ठीक कैसे करेगी ये दर्द में ही चल रहा है भाई साहब।
When the volcano erupted, it tore open the wall between this world and Jotunheim. The giants came flooding from the east, killing and eating whoever they could lay their hands on. Now some of us, we hide.
You have to fight, not hide.
Make defenses, struggle on. And some of us, use others to stem the tides.
Others? What do you mean?
Tell her, Thorgestur.
Tell me.
Shall I tell her what your father's been doing?
What else is there to do, Fagrimmar? We found a way to keep our people safe.
He is part of it too, he believes.
Your people are dying.
There is no other way.
Tell us. What are they doing?
The Goði of Borgarvirki is using slaves. Slaves from your lands. Sacrifices.
Sacrifice?
He's offering them to the giants so that his people will be left.
His
left.
Innocent people.
Evil. This stops now.
He's a monster.
You can't stand alone against us. You have no chance.
He does not see, but he can see. His darkness is evil. We can show him he's a monster. There is another way. There is always another way.
Do you have your mark now? If you try to leave the Red Hills, he will hunt and kill you.
No.
And I will kill her first.
She can't be killed. It's impossible.
I have killed a god, Fagrimmar. Nothing is impossible.
No, there is no way.
He is right. We can.
ये बात तो सही है भाई. Nothing is impossible.
You can't.
ये बात तो बिल्कुल सही बोली. लेकिन बस tough बहुत ज़्यादा हो.
To stop the slavers. And now you are stranded. Stay. You can't stop them. You can't kill the giant.
Okay.
You can't stop them.
I will kill the giant.
मतलब इसको एक भरोसा है कि ये जाइंट को मार सकती है, लेकिन शैडो बोल रही है कि नहीं मार सकते।
They told you so. You have seen it. You failed again. Never let her love him. So sure. So little.
I will find a way.
No, there is no way. I will always be here to remind you to know your place, to stop you getting ideas into your head.
तो ये वापस जा रही है जायंट को मारने के लिए, और शैडो बोल रही है कि ये तुम जायंट को नहीं मार सकती हो। बट ये मान नहीं रही है। ये क्या है? आई थिंक घूम के हम फिर वहीं आ गए। हाँ घूम कर हम वहीं आ गए हैं वापस। अरे यही तो रास्ता है भाई, क्योंकि ये रास्ते से तो यार हम घूम कर वापस आ गए थे। शायद यही लेना था। हाँ यही लेना था।
Not so easy to banish me, child.
You can't beat me down anymore.
अब बस ये रास्ते देखने हैं कि ओरिजिनल मतलब सही वाला रास्ता कौन सा है।
You can't hurt me. You can't keep me trapped.
ये क्या था भाई? ये क्या है? ओए ये आ गया। तेरी ओए हे हे
your way through this nightmare.
ये तो मर गई यार. अरे यार तेरी. अरे तेरी. अब एक और. ले तू भी जा. एक और ले. चलो फाइनली मार दिया मैंने. लेकिन अब सही रास्ता ढूंढना है जो आगे बढ़ने में मदद करे. ये वाला रास्ता तो सही नहीं है. ये लाल वाला मतलब डेंजरस. ये तो डेंजरस है.
You will never be free, never safe, unless you heed my words.
You can't hurt me. I carry the light.
Light fades, Senua. Light can be killed. The darkness is all that persists. Your only constant. There is no way out.
Okay, भाई, इसकी आग बुझ चुकी है. अरे तेरी. तेरी तो. अरे रुक जा.
अरे तेरी.
तेरी तीन बार मारा इसने। अरे रे रे रे, भाई फाइट बड़ी खतरनाक है। ना ये वाला नहीं है रास्ता, जहाँ रेड वाला रास्ता हो ना वो मतलब समझ जाना नहीं है। ये भी रेड है, यही वाला रास्ता बचता है।
It's time to give up, child. Leave this land.
No. What you did to me, I see it here. They are cowed like I was. Lost like I was, believing what they're told, sacrifices, spilling blood for a lie.
I speak the truth.
क्या जलाना है इनको? अच्छा इसको जलाना है। तो ये पूरो को जला देगा। ये कौन है? अच्छा ये खुद ही है, इसने अपने आप को ही जलाया। अच्छा ये इसकी माँ है, सेम दिखती है, सेम।
Bringing sin with you. The gods cannot be killed. All we can do is placate them.
God कभी मार नहीं सकते। अबे ये तो ये खुद ही है।
With blood and fire.
I see through your darkness now. I see through your lies, and I will show them how to see as I do. I will not appease your gods. I will destroy them.
Lies, Isabel. Your father's lies. Remember, he tried to hold you down in the darkness.
The darkness
told you there was no way out.
That the gods ruled you, but you fought back.
You were strong. Maybe you can fight back now.
She can fight.
तो ये वापस वो जंगल से बाहर आ चुकी है और जहाँ जाइंट थे, मतलब जाइंट था वो, उसी के पास जा रही है और उसको मारने के लिए। तो ये भी आई थिंक आ गया उसका साथ देने के लिए, या पता नहीं कहीं से ये इसको ले आया या ये उधर पहुंच गया, पता नहीं।
I'm not sure I believe that.
But I think if anyone can find a way, it's you.
He knows we are special.
Before, when I rescued you,
he understood
that you were waiting for me.
He felt us coming.
But I've never met you.
How can he see inside you?
I knew someone would come. Somebody different.
You are different.
Somebody with the ability to look at the world and see what might be.
You are special.
Not what is.
She's not special.
And that is you.
She's just like the others.
No, she is special.
I've seen you listening to the voices that we cannot hear. To the Verdir and Gandir.
Voices? How does he know about us?
You have the ability to see behind the veil. You are a Sedhkona, a seer. Whether you know it yet or not.
A seer?
What is this he speaks of?
Do you know, Senua? Do you know this is you?
Iltoiga. Where does she go when the sun is up? She brings suffering to everyone.
A monster.
She hides down there.
Hiding.
Under
waiting.
The cover of the cliff. She's there most days. Just staying close.
These people live in
waiting
fear.
Waiting for us to slip.
Constant fear.
They are waiting
but
to
you cannot
die.
Approach you down there in the shadows. You don't stand a chance. Unless you won't come out until it's night.
You have to do something. This is why you have been called here, Senua.
They shouldn't live in fear.
He knows. Listen to him.
Have you heard of the Hidden Folk?
Hidden Folk?
The Hidden Folk?
Yeah.
Have you heard of them?
A secret people. Powerful, aloof. One of the gods or something like, but now they hide themselves in the earth. Even the giants steer clear.
The giants fear them. If the giants fear them, they must hold the key to death.
They hold the secret.
Will they help us?
Well, they have no love for man. Whatever ties we have are weaved from heartbreak and despair. Although I did consume that bitter bread.
He has found them.
Just once.
So it is not impossible.
What I sought.
If he can find them, you can find
but
them.
They will. They will test you.
We have been tested.
They might
before.
Even try to kill you. But if you win their favor,
we might die.
They might give you what you seek.
Where can I find them? They will give us what we seek.
There's a rock. Close to here. Where they are said to live. Its entrance is hidden. You might find it.
She will find it.
They want you to? You will.
I will find it.
We might die down there.
No.
We could die trying to find them.
They will give us what we seek.
They are dangerous.
But they will help us. We will make them.
Make them. They know things. They can see things. They can hear things.
They are the ones that pulled us here. They are the feeling that brought us here.
They will save everyone from death.
They will show you how to end the giants.
They will save you. But be careful.
No more sacrifices.
Be careful, son.
This stops now.
Ripsker. Thorgrim found a huge finback whale, beached and dead. His neighbor, Thorfinn, had already found it and was in the process of flensing it. But Thorgrim claimed it as his own. Thorfinn said he would not give it up without a fight. If that's what you want, Thorgrim said, let it be so. And he launched a blow at Thorfinn, cutting off his head in one strike.
तो दोस्तों आज के लिए बस इतना ही रखते हैं, और वीडियो अगर अच्छी लगी हो तो प्लीज़ लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड कमेंट ज़रूर करिएगा। मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए बाय बाय, टेक केयर।